Welcome to the show with Sam Deutsch. I'm Sam Deutsch, and we're at Lincoln Park Zoo, one of my favorite places in the whole city. We're going to walk around, we're going to see all the animals, we're going to maybe talk to a few people, and most of all, we're going to look at the king of the jungle, the lion. Come on, let's go find him. Holy shit. Look at that thing. That is definitely the lion of birds. I mean, it's still a bird, but I mean, if any of the birds were lion-like, it'd be that one. Oh, shit, looked right at me. Oh, fuck. All right. This is obviously his area, his turf. We need to get out of here. Don't want to. All right, I'm about to go on one of my favorite rides at the whole zoo. I've done it since I was a kid, the Lionel Train Adventure. Let's do it. Excuse me? Is anybody here? Okay, so we weren't able to get on the Lionel Train Adventure. I guess it's closed for maintenance or whatever, but why go on the train ride when you can actually see the real thing in person, a real live lion? Do you see it? Is that it over there? Is it over there? No, it's a log. Got some birds of prey here, which is pretty cool. I mean, they're just standing there on a leg, and I mean, it's not the lion or anything, but it's cool. It's cool. It's definitely cool. If you like birds, it's not the lion. I've come to the zoo to see the lion. We haven't seen the. I promised the people the lion, and we haven't seen the lion. I'm just saying, it's fucking birds. Congratulations. Snow monkeys, come out, snow monkeys. Where are you? Hey, do you think they're on exhibit? All right, I think we found somebody who might have some answers about where this lion might be. Can you tell us, where is the lion? Playing coy, I see. All right, welcome back. I'm here with, what's your names?
I'm Amrit.
Hi, I'm Uman.
Hi. What brings you guys to the zoo today?
I guess we just wanted to spend some time. Didn't know what else to do, and this is free. We didn't have, most of the places closed by 5, so since this was free, we thought that this is a good place to be.
What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal would be cats.
Cats?
Yeah.
Pandas.
Pandas. Mm-hmm. What about the lion?
The lion is a cat.
The lion is a cat.
That is a pretty big umbrella. Yeah. You can put so many animals in there.
The lion's a pretty great animal,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
I mean, it roars. Yeah. I'm trying to see the lion, but it's not out here. Well.
You can see the tiger inside.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's cool. Tell me where he is. So we spent all day looking for the lion. Couldn't find him anywhere, but we finally tracked him down, and he's in the lion house of all places. Who would have thought? Yeah. Look at it. Isn't that exciting? The king of the jungle. Maybe add some roaring sound effects or something. That way people might get excited about it. Do something like that, maybe. Yes, you'll be my home from this day on, now and forevermore. You'll be in my heart, no matter what they say. Okay, so We're done with the zoo. We found the lion. We looked at some other cool things. We talked to two guys. So that's it for the zoo. Now we're going to go downtown and we're going to check out this guy who plays xylophone on Michigan Avenue. Come on.
Hi, yes, this is Jose. I know Sam said to be a xylophone man. Slight change of plans. Instead, we have a guitarist. So he's a really awesome guitarist, so no worries there. Here, we'll just cut to him. See, that's him right there. So, yeah, it looks pretty cool. I swear, it's not a xylophone man, but he'll do. Don't worry.
That's our show. Thanks to the zoo. Thanks to the guys we interviewed. Thanks to Xylophone Man. Thanks to the lion, most of them all. Thanks for watching. See you next week. This is the most amount of ducks I've ever seen together in one place in my life. Don't shoot me, shoot the ducks. Where are the lions at? Hey, ducks, where's the lion at? Don't ignore me, duck. Oh my God, there's so many ducks. And that guy's just throwing food everywhere. Get the fucking food, you stupid ducks. Leave that out.